how do we educate children of color and children who live in poverty? 77% of the kids are passing. By contrast, in school districts where 80% or more of the students are in poverty, only 37% of the kids are at state standard. Remember now, these numbers represent the kids that are at state standard. We, as a state, cannot adequately sleep well at night when we have 37% of kids who are at state standard.